Hi everybody, it's Bartie Joyce here again with another MakeHuman and Blender tutorial. It's the third part of our little tutorials that we're doing. We're just positioning, we're just checking out the light and the if it's the right light for the actual thing we're after. It's a little bit off the floor at the moment, so we're just going to make him so his feet are flat on the ground. Just doing another little render. Looking a bit handsome, looking good. We're just gonna make the floor a bit more better, but make it so it's a more realistic, so it's like a shiny floor, so it actually looks a bit better. Like water or something like that, or whatever you fancy doing as well. Whatever you think's the best thing that you're trying to achieve and what you're after. There's loads of options here that you can do, there's loads of materials that you can use, so whatever tickles your fancy, whatever you fancy you're doing. Sorry about that. All different sort of objects and things that we're probably going to use now. There's those good tutorials around as well if you want to get to know something a bit better on one part. I'm very new to actually doing these MakeHuman and Blender videos myself. I'm just showing you what I've learned so far. There I go, nice and quick. Again, let me speed it up. A nice reflection on the floor now, making it look a bit more realistic. Open up Safari now. I'm going to get some sort of background for the actual scene that we can use without getting into trouble. And as you can see, there's obviously loads of different things that you can use that you want to do for your own project. I'm going to go to the usage rights and the Creative Commons. Now, so you've got ones that you're allowed to use where you don't get into trouble and that you don't have to necessarily give a credit to. Just changing the size to the biggest that it can have. Nice one, doesn't it? It's from Wikipedia. Just reading the sorry about that, people. We're just reading like we have to do what we need to do. telling you like what you have to give for in the description box and things like that, so you don't get into any bother, into any trouble. So we're saving the image to downloads. And we've now taken a screenshot of the actual information that you need to do the crediting towards. Open up Blender again. We've imported images from planes using the program, which we'll add the link to the description box as well. Moving it around, making it bigger. And then we're going to be lining it up. Moving our light a little bit so it's a bit more colour goes into it. To the camera because it's a bit small, we couldn't really see. Choose the camera as well, make sure it's actually on the actual right thing that you're actually trying to do. There he goes, walking into the camera. Just doing a quick render now to see what it looks like. We just made it so it's a bit more quicker. We just paused it there and made it so it goes quicker, like that. We're just going to move the background so he doesn't move at the same speed as him. Trying to get the best position. Got a bit of a shadow on one side, so we're just going to move that a little bit. And we're just showing you how the scene looks now, how it's laid out. Moving the camera a little bit now. Good. And that's it. Thank you, everybody. This is Bartie Joyce here. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Cheers.